tonight. The Wizards 6-for-27.
If you notice, Wes Unseld has already sat all of his starters while the Bulls starters are still in the game. Billy Donovan is going to call a timeout, which he'll probably just
time through, I believe, this season where they can hold him under 111. It'd be probably the first time that the Wizards actually lost doing that, right?